lot of traditional suppliers to Asia are also diverting them to Europe, because Europe is buying less oil and gas from Russia, or can buy less oil and gas from Russia. So Europe is also actually buying much more from the Middle East and from other sources who would have supplied India.
अगर आप भी लेना चाहते हैं देश दुनिया की तमाम जानकारी, तो आज ही सब्सक्राइब करें हमारे चैनल को।